total surrender at that. I came to understand. Do not look so stricken. We steeled ourselves to this fate. We cannot reveal the location even for our lives. Gary, execute us now lest they turn on you. But we have one request. Your daughter Ella, we beg you that you protect her. Sorry, I can't save you, I'm sorry. But I promise I'll always protect your daughter, even with my life. Holy crap, this guy's here. Oh shit. Can I kill humans or no? Oh no, I can't even use my weapons. I guess you're not allowed to kill humans in this game. That looks really suspicious. Guessing there's guards here because I can't use my weapons. three-part rod. That sounds pretty impressive. Raises defense points slightly. Okay, something looks really freaking weird here. Here, wait, let me go back. I feel like I missed something. No, I didn't miss anything. Oh man. Oh my God. I think I was already there before. This place looks really weird. Oh my God. Why don't I just kill him? Oh shit. I'm pretty sure he's not that strong. effort. Motherfucker! Man, there's like no room to even hide. Freaking finally. I thought I was never gonna get past them. Oh, there's nothing down here. Holy crap. This kinda looks like the castle in Spain. I feel like it's a trap. That is some bullshit. Who the hell is that Maylin? Hell hath no fear. Oh, it's the Princess Hill. Yeah, I guess so. Because I guess Mei Lin likes Ark, but Ark doesn't like Mei Lin. So to get her revenge, she's just trying to make him suffer. It is personal. I careless, thank you, just girl. You kill King Henry, then run away. I look hard for you, Elle of Storkholm. It's you. You killed my parents and everyone in the village. That's not true. It Henry's job to collect information. He failed too. My job just deliver collected information and money. It's the same thing. I don't know who's behind you. But you killed innocent people for your own ends. Oh. Guilt or innocent, not matter. Necessary or not is problem. That day will come when only necessary people will live forever. But why would you want to know about the treasure of some tiny village? Enough talking, young lady. You tell me honestly. You think about it good. It better if you talk before you get hurt. You body girl, a bodyguard. You keep watch on girl. I met you at Lore Castle. You visited the king and were a grim candidate. You were together with those men, weren't you? Who knows? I'm just a drifter working for a fistful of gems. I don't enjoy hurting women. You be still now. Hey, Ark, cut your sulking already. I heard something above. So, what'll that do for us? We're not gonna make it this time. Oh, I see. Well, if you so dearly love your present state, I shan't complain. I merely suggested we try something hero, rather than moaning later. The weird sound, huh? It's worth checking out. Is someone down there? Yes, there is. Yeah, I'm Ark, who are you? Ark? Really? It's me, Fido. I'll get you out, just wait. Grab this chain and haul yourself up. It's not like you to be caught so easily. What happened? Mei Lin. I was playing with this self-centered brat for a bit. Fine, but why did you come? You knew it was dangerous here. Airplane parts. I need to get some airplane parts. He's dedicated his life to making airplanes. I want to help his dream. I don't think those matters either. Mei Lin needs to die. And she will die by my hand. Jump in the water. I tried doing that. Oh shit. Guess it doesn't have to be a Zelda game to have insane puzzles. Holy crap. I wonder if that's Maidlin again. Nobody's held in here. I knew it was Maylin again. I have no idea. Don't get duped, this is a mirage. Showing mirages of L stage misdeeds. Where are you? I know you're in this room. Show yourself. Why are you interfering? Who are you to Ark? And who might you be? You appear to know Ark, but why the torment? Plied my feelings. He should suffer, suffer, and suffer at the same time. Selfish bitch. You were hurt, so you returned the pain. You're a child. You should never be in love thinking that way. Says who? Both you and Art can be erased by Wong. Bitch, Mailu. Some side trip, let's go. I really hope this is actually Fido. Maylin's been possessed by the devil. Very good. The mouse, they are caught. Mouse, you can chase them, but that is futile. It finished time now. Maylin, I thank you, but you are no longer needed. That is exactly what selling your soul to the devil is. Wait a second, Mr. Wong, what do you mean? You don't know? I do the same to you as you do to Ark. He plans to kill us all in this room. Why, I worked hard for Mr. Wong. You don't understand, do you? The purely evil treat people like ants. Wow, I was stupid. I'm sorry, Ark, Grandpa. Was that the hero? What's that sound? What is it next? Oh, it's Peril. Hey, hello, if it is an Ark. I heard a girl crying, I came over, so don't make the ladies cry. By the way, did you meet the guy that's buying up all the metal? We don't have time making girls cry, let's get our job done and get out. This castle's great, totally perfect for Borden. Yahoo! You could get out, huh? I'll be scouting ahead. Ark, you're going to rescue the princess, aren't you? Check the wall opposite to the unpaired statue. Behind is the room where the princess is held. Bodyguard is watching her, and I was wrong. Sorry. Come with me and fight. Which unpaired statue?